The 32 marks or signs of a great man. He has feet with a level sole, Pali Sukti Thapado. Note feet with level tread so that he places his foot evenly on the ground, lifts it evenly and touches the ground evenly with the entire sole. Lakhana Sutta. He has the mark of a 1000 spoke wheel on the soles of his feet, Pali Ithapdatlesu Kakkini Jatni. He has projecting heels, Pali Ayatapani. He has long fingers and toes, Pali Digha Naguli. His hands and feet are soft-skinned, Pali, Mudyuthal Hatpadu. He has net-like lines on palms and soles, Pali, Jal Hatpadu. He has high-raised ankles, Pali, Asa Nakpadu. He has taut calf muscles like an antelope, Pali, E Nimikas Disaja Ngho. He can touch his knees with the palms of his hands without bending. Pali, Thitko Vapan Ornamento. His sexual organs are concealed in a sheath, Pali, Kusahit Vat Kaiho. His skin is the color of gold, Pali, Suva N. Navano. His body is more beautiful than all the gods. Lakhana Sutta. His skin is so fine that no dust can attach to it, Pali, Sukumachavi. His body hair is separate with one hair per pore, Pali, Ekeklomo. His body hair is blue-black, the color of collyrium, and curls clockwise in rings. Pali, Uddhaglomo. He has an upright stance like that of Brahma, Pali, Brahmujugattu. He has the seven convexities of the flesh, Pali, Satusadu. Note the seven convex surfaces on both hands, both feet, both shoulders, and his trunk. Lakhana Sutta.
He has an immense torso, Niketato Phalion, Pali, Sihapupathakai.
The furrow between his shoulders is filled in, Pali, Pitantaramso. The distance from hand to hand and head to toe is equal, Pali, Nigrut Parima Endalo. He has a round and smooth neck, Pali, Samvadi Dakhandu. He has sensitive taste buds, Pali, Rasgasagi. His jaw is like that of lions, Pali, Sihan. He has a nice smile. His teeth are evenly spaced, Pali, Samdanto. His teeth are without gaps in between, Pali, Avira Ledento. His teeth are quite white, Pali, Sukdanto. He has a large, long tongue, Pali, Pahutajivo.
He has a voice like that of Brahma, Pali, Brahma Sarohiravikamani.
He has very blue eyes, Pali, Abhi Nila Netto. He has eyelashes like an ox, Pali, Gopa Mukho. He has a white soft wisp of hair in the center of the brow. Pali Una Loma Bhamukantare Jata. Note, this became the symbolic Arna. His head is like a royal turban, Pali, Yunahisisu.